Welcome back, kitchen enthusiasts. We're in the kitchen and we're here to help you decide which soft serve machines to buy today. As always, don't worry about taking any notes. All the links for the products we mentioned are in the description down below. During the hot summer days, ice cream, whether in cups or cones, is a major hit. The hot and humid weather is made tolerable by this treat. Soft serve snacks in a variety of flavors are becoming increasingly popular in addition to the traditional hard ice cream. If you own a restaurant or an ice cream parlor, you should consider selling soft serve desserts. Using a commercial soft serve ice cream machine to make soft serve treats from scratch is very easy. Soft serve ice cream and other desserts in a variety of flavors can be made quickly and easily with this equipment. In this video, we compiled a list of the best soft serve machines in the market today. The team has prepared this list for you through comprehensive research. The soft serve machines that have been selected have been chosen based on product features, reviews in the marketplace, quality of finish and price, and where possible, we've been mindful of the different types of buyers. We do suggest you stick around until the end to see who wins the number one position on our list. Before we begin, be sure to like the video and subscribe to stay with us in the kitchen, especially if you're interested in more informational list-related content just like this one. Remember, you can find the options to our list in the description down below, as well as timestamps to help you navigate through the video. The soft serve machine coming in at number 5 on our list is the Breville Smart Scoop Ice Cream Maker. This gorgeous yet hefty stainless steel machine has a compressor that makes whipping up your favorite frozen treat a breeze. It's also said to fix all the minor annoyances that come with other ice cream makers, such as the inability to manage the volume and firmness of the final product. You don't need to freeze the bowl between uses since the Breville Smart Scoop Ice Cream Maker has a compressor that chills as it turns. Our team found that opening the cover for a few minutes raises the temperature. This maker allows you to adjust the firmness of the finished result, and it's simple to do so by twisting the softer to harder knob to the desired setting. The compressor that chills the ice cream chamber is located in the center of the machine. A large, easy-to-read screen is surrounded by buttons on the top. Our team would like to make mention that the backlit screen rotates between the current chamber temperature and the elapsed time, which you can adjust to Fahrenheit or Celsius by pressing a button. You can also use the two arrows above the screen to manually set the time. By pressing the little megaphone button, you can cycle through a variety of melodic or blaring alerts, all of which include volume controls. The machine will ring when it's time to add ingredients, and there's a pause button to enable you to do so. If you want to create ice cream while your family is sleeping, there's even a silent mode. The Breville Smart Scoop Ice Cream Maker stands out for its ease of use alone. The features are unrivaled, the design is attractive, and it's constructed of high-quality materials. For that, we placed it at number 5 on our list. This soft serve machine coming in at number 4 on our list is the Yonanas Soft Serve Dessert Maker. The Yonanas Soft Serve Dessert Maker is a combination of a blender and an ice cream maker. It blends any fruit you put in it to create luscious, soft serve-like frozen desserts. The Yonanas, unlike other ice cream makers, does not require the inclusion of any dairy ingredients, making them suitable for a range of dietary needs. Making a batch that serves 2 persons took roughly 5 minutes during testing. To make a nutritious strawberry ice cream, we used chopped frozen bananas and frozen strawberries. Our team was astounded by how much it tasted like actual ice cream. The Yonanas comes with a recipe book that includes a variety of pastries and delicacies to try. The recipe book is well organized, allowing you to search by category for the recipes you want to cook. It's worth noting that the surfaces are smooth and relatively easy to clean because it's dishwasher safe and all parts are made of plastic. To clean your Yonanas, simply unscrew and detach the pieces from the base. Scoop out any residual fruit bits, then rinse and dry the pieces in warm water. This compact yet powerful machine is ideal for introducing children to enjoy fruit from an early age. It's also useful for entertaining visitors and accommodating folks with various dietary concerns. It certainly works for the price, but getting the stated creamy consistency takes time and effort. For that, it earns the 4th spot on our list. The soft serve machine coming in at number 3 on our list is the Nostalgia Electric Ice Cream Maker. This machine works with ice and rock salt to make frozen treats in an old-fashioned manner. The mixing bowl is surrounded by ice and salt, which brings the temperature of the mixture to the sub-freezing levels required to thicken it. Its modern technology and innovation hide beneath the charming exterior with no manual cranking required. For leak-proof processing, the wooden slats are layered over a sturdy plastic bucket that can endure the corrosive compact of coarse salt. For trouble-free operation, the powerful electric motor effortlessly runs the churning mechanism without any loss of power or overheating difficulties. Our team found the operation straightforward and very user-friendly. Simply place the cold mix in the aluminum mixing canister in the center of the bucket, turn it on after filling the gap between the canister and the bucket with salt and ice. Our team would like to make mention that this model, which measures 13 by 12.25 by 16.25 inches, can comfortably fit on the countertop for making a batch. The 6.4 pounds of weight is easy to manage for carrying and storing, thanks to its robust metal handle. All components are easily cleaned with hand washing and warm soapy water, and the plastic housing for the motor can be wiped clean with a damp cloth. Another feature that our team likes is the automatic shutoff, which takes the guesswork out of determining when the mix is ready. The Nostalgia Electric Ice Cream Maker ice cream machine produces a wide range of attractively textured, smooth, and creamy frozen treats with ease. The amount of preparation and monitoring required for this device is minimal, making it simple and enjoyable to use. That's why we ranked it third on our list. The soft serve machine coming in at number 2 on our list is the Whynter Automatic Ice Cream Maker. The Whynter Automatic Ice Cream Maker is made of stainless steel and has a nice appearance. It measures 10.75 inches in length, 12.5 inches in width, and 14.25 inches in height, and weighs 24.2 pounds. Our team found it very easy to move and store in the kitchen. This ice cream maker has a maximum power usage of 180 watts and runs on a regular dedicated US household circuit of 110 to 120 volts and 60 hertz. It appears to be a really simple machine, which is one of the things that we really appreciated about it. To keep the machine cool while it turns, the numerous air vents on the front and rear panels should not be blocked. A chamber with a metal rod extending from the middle is located on the top left side of the body. The compressor cools the chamber, which then freezes the ice cream mixture. The motor, on the other hand, spins the rod, which spins the paddle, which finally mixes the ice cream. To the left is a simple LCD display that shows how much time is left in the turning cycle. When the bowl is placed in the cooling chamber, the drive shaft slides through a hollow tube in the center. When the ice cream is done, there's a thin wire handle to help you lift it out of the chamber. In around 30 to 40 minutes, you can prepare a variety of delightful desserts with the Whynter Automatic Ice Cream Maker. This self-freezing ice cream machine can make excellent ice cream, as well as delightful sorbets, Italian gelato, sherbets, fresh frozen yogurts, and other delicacies. For that reason, we decided to place this product at number 2 on our list. And finally, we come to the number 1 soft serve machine on our list, the Cuisinart Mixed Serve Ice Cream Maker. The Cuisinart Mixed Serve Ice Cream Maker is a fully automatic sherbet, frozen yogurt, and soft serve ice cream machine that produces around 6 to 8 substantial servings of your favorite cold dessert. Our team was impressed with the 3 condiment dispensers, which is a standout feature allowing you and your family to customize your ice cream with up to 3 different mix-ins, such as chocolate chips, sprinkles, crushed nuts, or candies. Simply combine all of the ingredients in the soft serve machine. The team found that ice cream making is made possible by the freezer bowl. If you believe you'll want ice cream in the next day or two, keep the bowl in the freezer until you're ready to use it. All parts of this machine, including the 3 condiment dispensers, can be simply removed for easy cleaning. It requires a little warm water and soap to keep your ice cream machine clean. To make ice cream, this ice cream maker requires no salt, ice, or chemicals. It's very simple to operate with just 1 dial, a dispenser handle, and 3 condiment slots. Even young children can learn how to create ice cream with this ice cream maker. When you first open the box or need to disassemble the equipment for a move, assembly is also quite simple. The Cuisinart Mixed Serve Ice Cream Maker is a good choice if you can closely follow directions and don't want to spend too much time or effort making dessert. It's easy to clean, makes 3 types of frozen treats, and works quickly. With the functions and features that have been mentioned, there's no doubt that this product has earned the top rank on our list. And there you have it, folks, the 5 soft serve machines which got our team at In the Kitchen excited this year. If you have any contenders for our next soft serve machine roundup which you'd like our team to test, do drop it in the comment section below and we'll be sure to look it over for our next update. If you liked this video and it helped you in any way, please do give it a like and hit the subscribe button so that you can stay connected and updated with all of our research into everything that makes our kitchens great. We look forward to seeing you in the kitchen again soon.